ricordi a corona di non ti penso che alla vorne non ti imparare doham saloide
yeah
oh yes
lekam
my friend
cool What?
Halimatu, I'm so happy that we're in the month of Ramadan. But yesterday, you know, me mom, I forgot. After eating, I just went to bed. Well, the thing is, I wanted to give you $10,000. I don't know if that would be enough.
Yes, it will be. It will be enough.
Yes, you know, we have to do some shopping because, you know, this thing that is going on these days, we don't know, the government can decide anything. You know, like, you know, maybe they can even extend this 45 days, we don't know. But, and we are in the month of Ramadan, so we need to have some provisions in the house.
Yes.
I was thinking of giving you...
I was even thinking about it.
Ah, okay, it's good that you were thinking about it. Me too, I was thinking about it. So, Damlawara job, 10,000. After I use Kopru, Jenda Bagasi. Sinker, amalulu, ngahamla.
Well, 10,000 baga. Why man don't have that? Then you dimble sin. Dita no repeat.
Dimble kan?
Sin dita no repeat. Famosa.
Famosa. Purula.
How dimble? Where the problem? Akuru na bi hanga yala ne kuchne plade mo na bi.
Wahamna, but I am a man. Kukuta min he's a man.
Lord, dita la wayala lum na main main koko.
Ya dah hamga yo dengan start this preach fini. But the thing is we are all going through this crisis together.
Dek luma rek. Luma la wax ne moy. Jafa la ko rek.
Ma luma am ya.
Parce que njabo tammi den bari.
Ak sama family. That guy is a man. He can go and work for his family.
Bañuma lolu de. I know he's a man, but just try and help him.
So what are you trying to tell me now?
I'm just trying to tell you that. I'm just like onion, rice, and just $500. That will be enough.
It's good, you know, because come to think about it, we are in the month of Ramadan, and one of the things that a Muslim should do during this month is to help those who do not have it, especially those in need.
That's what I'm talking about.
Inshallah. The little amount I'm having here, I will see how best I can use some to, if it's possible, to get some food items for them.
That
and also give them
thing.
Some amount that they can use for the month of Ramadan. I don't know how far that may go, but I hope that inshallah it helps them. Oh, so pare mom, my name is Halis B. Yeah. How are you, okay?
Waba.
Kamu mau mentahani pula. Ya. Sungkarawaru. Sungkarawaru. Ikasung foi de fon, sungon fon lo le kana ayinu. Ah? Imu ticari. Ni corona virus ya ke sa yon kay mo buka salary receive. What's that for? It's not good. Bo indol fon wala boss fon yida ko konsola. Indol mo family manuti. Ah? Ajimi corona virus la. Sungkarawu la. Sam sa ba amal mo la. Ramadan banda. Ah? Kadi.
Nana.
Kadi. Ala ko tonya. Ala ko tonya. Mani poti kiling, mo wodam ala so.
Ha. Ni ko don da ko be mira hawala ja. Poti kiling.
Sel
bo kela nyalil.
Ye tika yaje. Hani dalla se se kamon ko mande gambe ko mon ko mande transu. Poti na poso kono.
Ha. Ala bina.
Ala bina la. Ala tem jo bina la fanyeng. Ala mi da ka fo mu le bina la.
Nkoto ike miral ala binal
Allah every time ne ko ni ka fanya Allah
ngam muña ko ñaatu
Allah
ganne sunte wata bi besoni yaa
ama way kere o kay fon sa munno so bi on kay kana muné tabi
bi mano mu bi jeda
mano ko tadde
anem mono
kunu mano bi mano soma mano sinending mano
nkoto
be mano dama fo mo ni mol fara be mol tol la la malo
wala soto ngam muña wakat
takuna day wota 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 bi
ah
o isa ina ma koy fanan isa ina fanan ma koy jana inta be yo Alhamdulillah.
So, hala, lila jenna de. Ina li mom
Banna.
Oh.
Banna.
So lagi mom, we can go to their place and give these things to them. Hamba, it isn't be time for Easter. Mm. So we can go and give this to them.
Mm.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking about my family and what will I give them for this Ramadan. Even Tala as a teacher, I don't have in my pocket. Talk less about transfer.
It's not easy.
It's
not easy for everybody. But Alhamdulillah, that is where we decided that the little we have, we at least try to share it with our neighbors.
Yes.
And it was so kind of my wife that she made mention of you. And, you know, so we just decided that we have this little thing and we hope that this, inshallah, will be so good and can sustain the family during this month of Ramadan. I know it's not enough, but this is a little we can do.
This one is even enough, my brother.
But you know, but we hope that this thing help you.
No, yeah. It's enough, my daughter.
And
you also have a family. At least we appreciate what you already have. Give us a gallon of oil and half bag of fresh. We appreciate. From deep from our heart, on my wife's heart, my family heart, we really appreciate. Because without you, what are we going to do?
No, seriously, like, I'm not easy. Bali, you are long. So we'll be taking our leave now.
Yeah.
I hope you greet your wife for me.
Yeah,
it's unfortunate
that
we didn't see her here, but we'll be going and we'll keep in touch from time to time.
Okay, no problem. Thank you. Abaraka, Allah baraka. Allah dama wole sa aljuna.
Amen, amen.
Alma ila ko doye increase from 0 to 1. Okay, Allah dama sa wole family dojo. You see, namuso. Aya katale, akum. Let's think about the Almighty God, and now we have rice and half oil. Tadi yo. Tadi. Na namba na. Tadi ajibe.
Wey.
Yo no freno mo mbesteri no kora kono jang. Kadila kema. O malamo. Mo yekoro soto. Olem atelen kamana sen sen. Atelen karma atelen kamana sen sen.
Wey.
Asama kono.
Mbanyu wasi ataw.
Nyon ka atabe sia, atabe da sia vomoti. Asama kono da, asama kono da, asama kono. Ala binana.
Ngo do bare mpato nganye ndawasa
ni okay abni paren be magone ndoza mandi fami be mpata da Allah baraka Ramadan baraka.
Save yourself from the hellfire even by giving half a date fruit as charity. This is one of the hadith of our Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him. You see, it is so much good in helping others, especially those around you. You can even start within your household. How much happiness will it be for people around you to be so happy just by giving them something as simple as charity? We pray that during this month of Ramadan, may Allah continue to guide us and help us in reaching out to those in need.